Es bueno.
Amen. You got any, do you have any?
¿Tienen petición de oración?
Anybody got any more prayer requests?
How's your dad doing?
¿Cómo está haciendo tu papá? ¿Mejor?
Okay. For not remember my family, my daughter and son-in-law, my three grandkids. They're outside the ark of safety.
Por mi familia.
And stand with my prayer of agreement that God's going to draw them into his heart. And they're going to receive him. In Jesus' name.
Por mi familia que se acerque a Jesús.
Yes. Come on, John. Okay, yes.
She'll be here Monday or Tuesday.
Maybe. Good.
We pray for a wonderful birth and a healthy, yeah, and a healthy child.
Healthy child. Yes. Amen. 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 Okay, now you've heard all these requests. And you know, a lot of people say, well, I can't remember all of those. But you know what? If God wants you to pray for them, he'll lay them on your heart. And so don't go through a big hassle about, I can't remember this. You don't have to remember. Holy Ghost, once you pray for somebody, he'll lay it on your heart. If you don't know how to pray, ask the Holy Ghost.
Si tú no sabes cómo
if you don't know
orar,
how to read in the Word, ask the Holy Ghost. Amen. Any more?
Okay.
Before we throw in the grace, give me Jesus.
La gracia de Dios.
And as you're praying, let's go around and pray for. If the Lord leads you, lays somebody on your heart to pray for, just go to them during this time. Pray for them. You might say, well, I don't have a lightning bolt to hit me. If it's to pray something good, to help, to bless, to encourage, to strengthen, it's okay. You don't have to.
Ayudar.
It don't have to be something
out of the portals of heaven.
Amen. Because it's, the Bible says, "Pray ye one for another that you might be healed." Amen. So as we're praying for others, let's pray for one another. Amen. If you just feel, hey, I just feel to go pray for this person. Go pray for them. It's okay. Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen.
So praise the Lord. Let's just have a time of prayer. Praise God.
I got a little testimony. I don't think testimonies are ever little, are they?
No.
Anyway, I lifted too much.
Yo recogí mucho, quise
yesterday, and I could not straighten up.
Y no me podía entonces enderezar.
And I was hurting really bad.
Me dolía muchísimo.
And I said,
y yo dije,
not what I said.
No fue lo que yo dije.
I said, Lord,
yo dije,
I don't need this.
Yo no necesito esto.
Because I've had back trouble before.
Porque yo he tenido problemas
and the Lord
had
healed me.
Anteriormente, y el Señor me había sanado.
But I'm telling you today, I'm healed completely.
Pero yo te estoy diciendo que hoy yo estoy
last night, I couldn't straighten up or do anything.
Ayer yo no
but
podía
now,
enderezarme ni hacer
I can
nada.
Run and jump over a troop.
Pero hoy yo puedo correr.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Jump
Gloria
over
Dios.
A wall and run through a troop.
Well, won't you just do that?
All right. Run through that. Get the blood. Get. Hallelujah. Run through a troop. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. I will.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. That's right. Praise God. See, we can tell about it and then just show it. Hallelujah.
Podemos decir y después enseñar. Amen.
As the old preacher said, some things are better felt than told.
Como dice el predicador, algunas cosas son mejor sentir que nada más hablar de.
Amen. Hallelujah. See, that's like Julia's testimony.
Es como
I mean,
el testimonio de Julia.
Talk about it all day, but
tú puedes hablar todo el día.
Like Bianca said, we've told you about somebody you hadn't seen. Now you're going to see who we've been talking about.
Te hemos hablado de alguien de que tú no has visto todavía, y ahora te vamos a enseñarlo.
Yeah, we need about 10,000 of those, Brother Antonio. Just any time, 10,000 get started.
Como 10,000 de esos, okay?
It might get us started. Amen.
Quizás eso empiece.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Gracias, Padre.
Praise God.
Alabado sea
get
Dios.
All excited.
Emocionate.
Go tell everybody.
A decirle a todos.
Jesus Christ is
Jesucristo
the King of Kings.
Cristo es el Rey de Reyes.
I'm glad to have my wife here tonight. Amen.
Estoy feliz de que mi esposa está aquí hoy.
She's been in a real fight for almost 2 weeks now.
Ha estado en una pelea dura por casi dos semanas.
It's all right. We get down, but we don't get out. Amen.
Nosotros quizás nos podemos sentar un momento, pero no salimos de la carrera.
She needs to grow a little bit taller, though.
Tiene que hacerse un poquito más alta.
We'll get her a Coca-Cola carton and standing on. You can always tell those female candles are always stubborn.
Uh-huh. Remember, you got to go home. Mm-hmm. Look at her.
Hallelujah. The mother starts the Sabbath by lighting candles and saying a blessing over her home.
Yes, amen.
Blessed art thou, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who art the author of peace. You who made the Sabbath holy, you who called upon us to honor this Sabbath, enter our home this night. Almighty God, grant us and all our loved ones rest on this Sabbath day.
Yes, amen.
May the light of the candles drive out from among us the spirit of anger and the spirit of fear. Send your blessing that we may walk in the ways of your word and your light. Enter our hearts this night. Heavenly Father, we rejoice in your creation. It is from you we receive every good and perfect gift. Giver of life and love. Grant us your peace.
Amen. And we want to look at Proverbs 31. And
queremos ver Proverbios 31.
Verse 10 says, ask questions. God asks questions.
Versículo 10 hace una pregunta. ¿Tú sabes que Dios hace preguntas?
Who can find a virtuous woman?
¿Quién puede encontrar una mujer
virtuosa? For her price is far above rubies.
Porque su precio va más allá que es porque su estima sobrepasa largamente a la de las piedras preciosas.
The heart of her husband does safely trust in her.
El corazón de su marido está en ella confiado.
Why did God say that?
¿Por qué Dios dijo eso?
People, that, if you got a husband that's jealous over a wife, or
si
a wife is jealous over a husband,
que es celoso de su esposa, o una esposa que es celoso de su esposo,
they don't trust them.
Ellos no confían.
And so, God says,
entonces Dios dice,
you can trust, you should be able to trust your mate. Amen.
Poder, confiar en tu
Why is that important?
Porque es importante.
Because we got this devil.
Porque tenemos este diablo.
He comes and tells you all kinds of things.
Él viene y te dice Amen. Todo tipo de cosas.
Shut your mouth, devil. Amen.
Cállate la boca, diablo.
Amen. And so, it says, she will do him good and not evil all the days of her life.
Y no, ella le hará bien todos los días de su vida.
See, that's not because she has to, that's because she wants to.
No porque ella tiene que hacerlo, sino porque quiere hacerlo.
That's because she wants to do that.
Es porque ella quiere hacerlo.
If you men learn this, please.
Ustedes, los hombres, aprendan esto.
Some of y'all are a whole lot younger than I am.
Algunos de ustedes son mucho más jóvenes que yo.
If you treat your wife like a queen,
si ustedes tratan a su esposa como reina,
she'll treat you like a king.
Ella te tratará como rey.
You treat her like dirt,
la tratas a ella como
or
la
with
punta
indifference,
del pie, o con indiferencia,
and you're going to reap it.
Y tú la vas, Amen. Lo vas a cosechar.
All right, that's my 2 cents worth. All right, verse 25, strength and honor are her clothing.
Fuerza y honor son su vestidura.
And she shall rejoice in time
y
to come.
Se ríe de lo por venir.
She opened her mouth
Abre
with wisdom.
Su boca con sabiduría.
You know,
¿tú sabes?
A good wife, she don't talk a lot. She don't have to talk a lot.
Una esposa buena, ella no habla mucho.
A good wife don't even have to talk to her kids a whole lot.
Una buena esposa no le tiene que hablar a sus hijos mucho.
She can talk with her eyes.
Ella puede hablar con su mirada.
Facial expressions.
Con expresión de rostro.
All you husbands, I'll be saying amen to that one, brother.
Los amen. Esposos deben de estar diciendo amén a eso.
And so, verse 27 says, Versículo she looketh well to the ways of her household and eats not the bread of violence. She's not lazy.
Y no come el pan de balde. Ella no es perezosa.
When we got married,
cuando nosotros nos casamos,
Judy had an aunt that said this. that we're going back nearly 50 years, 47 years ago.
Estamos regresando casi 50 años.
I've never forgotten.
Nunca se me ha olvidado.
Here's what she said.
Esto fue lo que dijo la tía de Judy.
Cole, you listening to this?
Cole, ¿tú estás escuchando esto?
Don't let that ball of wool stop your ears up. Remember this. A wife can throw more out the back door with a spoon than a husband can shovel in the front door with a cold scoop.
Una esposa puede tirar basura por con una cuchara por atrás de la casa que un esposo puede meter cosas enfrente de la casa con una pala.
What that means is
lo que significa eso es
that she's not wasteful.
Que ella no gasta.
It's not what you've got in life necessarily.
No es lo que tú tienes en la vida necesariamente.
It's how you take care of what you've got.
Es como tú cuidas de lo que tú tienes.
It's how you take care of it.
Es como tú cuidas de
if
lo que tú tienes.
If you ain't got enough sense to take care of it, you don't need it.
Si tú no tienes sentido de cuidarlo, pues entonces no lo necesitas.
I think God's going to hold us accountable for that which He's entrusted into our care.
Yo creo que Dios nos va a pedir cuentas de lo que nos ha confiado a nuestro cuidado.
Many daughters have done virtuously, but thou excellest them all.
Muchas mujeres hicieron el bien, mas tú sobrepasas a todas.
Favor is deceitful and beauty is vain.
Engañosa es la gracia y vana la hermosura.
You know, I've seen a lot of pretty women in my life, and I thank God I'm not married to none of them. That turned out to be
vida,
just skin deep.
Le doy gracias a Dios que no estoy casado con ninguna Amen. De ellas porque esa belleza nada más
It's vain. Beauty's vain.
La superficie es vanidad.
Do you know every woman movie star in Hollywood? You know what she is?
¿Tú sabes qué es cada mujer estrella en Hollywood? ¿Sabes lo que es ella?
She's a social prostitute.
Es una prostituta
Or she
social.
Wouldn't be in Hollywood.
O no estuviera
Can't make
en Hollywood.
It.
That's
all they are.
En Hollywood sin ser una
Their beauty only buys them
su belleza nada más les compra
opportunities to prostitute
para prostituir
to get ahead
para
in the movie
seguir
industry.
Adelante.
Amen? Beauty comes from the inside.
La belleza viene de por dentro.
And you men that are older, I think you would agree with me with this.
Hombres que están más maduros, ustedes quizás se pongan de acuerdo conmigo en esto.
The longer you're married to your mate,
entre más tiempo tú estás casado con tu
the
cónyuge,
more beautiful they get.
Más bellas se vuelven Amen. Ellas.
I believe that.
Yo creo eso.
Amen. Woo! Glory.
Gloria.
Thank you, Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
And so 31 says.
31 dice.
Give her the fruit of her hands, let her own works praise her in the gate.
Y alábenla en las puertas Amen. Sus hechos. Amen.
See that determination, that candle's not going to defeat her. You got to be smarter than a candle.
Esa determinación y esa vela no la va a derrotar a ella.
You got it, kid. You done good. We're going to put you in for a race. Hey. Yay. Brother John, you want to laugh? Female.
Un fanático es alguien que ama a Jesús más que tú.
Oh, you gonna hold it?
Yeah.
Okay. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Ha Olam. Oh, I forgot. Bri Hagathon. Blessed art thou, Lord our King, Lord our God, King of the universe, who creates the fruit of the vine. Amen.
I know, I was sitting back there saying it to myself.
Give her the
bread. Yeah.
Baruch Ata Adonai Elohe Melech Ha Allah Bo. Parai pri agathon. Blessed art thou, Lord, our God, King of the universe.
Yes.
Who created the bread from the earth.
It's called resurrection.
Amen.
Yeah.
You girls are fantastic. Thank you. God bless you. God bless you, Cheryl.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, I know. I was sitting back here saying it.
Yeah, I was too. Try it, dude. Yeah, she did. That's what Jesus spoke.
Ahora hablaste hebreo, el lenguaje que habló Jesús.
And the Lord shall cause his glorious voice to be heard, and you shall have a song in the night. Come to the mountain. Shall be the lame man shall.
like him, Lion and the Lamb, seated on the throne. Mountains bow down, every ocean roars to the Lord of hosts. Praise Adonai, from the rising of the sun till the end of every day. Praise Adonai, all the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints, sing praise. Who is like him, Lion and the Lamb, seated on the throne? Mountains bow down, every ocean roars to the Lord of hosts. Come praise him, praise Adonai, from the rising of the sun till the end of every day. Praise Adonai, all the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints, sing praise.
Fairly strong.
sing it out. Nobody like you, nobody like you. And where the voices are loud, we've come to sing it out. Nobody like you, nobody like you. And where the voices are loud, we've come to sing it out.
Your heart, Jesus. We praise your name. Mondilio rabasido rama kuriande. Morindo rababrindo rabakur rabasanda rabba. Shinama momo sida bahusanda. The glory of the Lord. 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 Oh, hallelujah. When the Shekinah glory of God shines upon you, you will know it, praise God, because you will be in the glow of the Spirit of the living God. Morinda rabaturo hushandaran. Dundaramakasida bahusanda. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. See, if you got spiritual eyes right now in this place, you can see the Shekinah. It looks like a fog. It looks like a smoke, a fine smoke. It's not coming from the candles. It's coming from the Spirit of God. You can't see it with the natural, but you can see the Shekinah glory of God in the spiritual realm of God. It's more than just an event. It's the presence of the Holy One, the God who gave you life and gave you breath.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The glory.
La gloria.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Then the glory of the Lord is filling this place. Filling this place. Not only this corporate building, but this place. You've got to fill this place. You've got to fill this place.
Amen.
Build us, Lord. Give us the mind of Christ. Give us the heart of Christ.
Danos el corazón de Cristo.
Give us the mouth of Christ.
Danos la boca de Cristo.
Give us the feet and hands of Christ.
Danos los pies y las manos de Cristo.
The eyes and ears of the Lord.
Los ojos y los oídos del Señor.
Let them see you in us.
Que te vean a ti en nosotros.
Hallelujah. Somebody that you love that is in heaven right now.
Alguien que nosotros amamos que está en los cielos ahorita.
That's what they're doing right now.
Eso es lo que están haciendo ahorita.
They're praising God.
Están alabando a Dios.
They're praising God.
Están alabando a Dios.
The angels and the saints.
Los ángeles y los santos.
They are.
Ellos
bowed before the Lord,
están arrodillados en frente del Señor,
giving him praise,
dándole
and worship,
alabanza y adoración,
all the angels,
con todos los ángeles,
the 420 elders,
los ancianos,
and the four beasts, all are there,
todos
amen,
están ahí,
praising Jesus,
alabando a Jesús,
the lamb and the lion,
el cordero y el león,
he is the lion of the tribe of Judah,
él es el león de la tribu de Judá.
And he is the Lamb of God.
Y él es el Cordero de Dios. Amen.
Think about savants. Just
ponte
a minute.
A pensar en savants un minuto.
Out of everything that he's picked up.
Todo lo que él ha levantado.
That he wanted his mother's Facebook or her thing on her phone of the lion of the tribe of Judah. Amen.
La tribu de Judas.
He's the lion of the tribe of Judah.
Él es el león de la tribu de Judas.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I don't know where to go from here.
Yo
just
yo
give
no
him glory.
Ir, hallelujah.
Just worship him.
Vamos
amen.
A alabarle, vamos a glorificarle, vamos a exaltarle. Dale gloria a Dios. Gloria a Dios. Hallelujah. Gloria a Dios.
Can you back it up just a little bit to where it starts in there about the glory of the Lord in this place?
La gloria del Señor en este
come
lugar.
Up, if you'd like to, just come up and
si te gustaría,
submit yourself to the Lord. If you want to bow, or if you want
si
to fall prostrate,
or
you
want,
if you can't kneel,
si no
there's chairs here.
Aquí hay sillas.
Amen. Come on up here. Let's just give him glory.
Vamos
amen.
A darle
let's give him
gloria.
Glory.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It is a wonderful thing for God to shed his glory on his people. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. We give you glory as you shed your glory. Filling this place. You will not forget the times of the glory of God. You will forget them. Amen. Can't forget them. Hallelujah. You can't produce them and you can't take any credit for it. That's a sovereign move of the Holy Spirit of God. That he decides when he's going to move and how he's going to move. Hallelujah. You see, in the glory, in the presence of the glory of God, there's no pain. There's nobody right now got any pain. There's no pain right now. There's no pain. There's no physical pain. Because pain can't stand in his presence. Amen. Amen. It has to go. Has to go. Hallelujah. If you're basking in the glory, pain can't be in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Thank you, my Lord.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thank you, my God.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thank you, our King. When this congregation gets to the place that it hungers for the glory of God, it will transform us. It will become a transforming place. Hallelujah. The Bible says the Spirit of the Lord will make you free. Make. He takes control and make you free. Amen. Takes control, says, I'm in the leadership position here and I will exercise that over your life. Amen. No man can call Jesus Lord except by the Holy Ghost. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Praise God. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord and my God. God wants to do glorious things for his people. God wants to do glorious things for his people. Glorious.
Dios quiere hacer cosas gloriosas.
Wondrous.
Maravillosas.
Precious things.
Preciosa.
For his people.
Para su gente.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Not far away. I am not far away from you. I am not far away. I'm very close. Look that I am very close.
Ay, mira que soy cerca, dice.
I am close, saith the Lord.
Ay, prepara, dice.
Prepare.
Prepare. Ay, mira, prepárate, que te robo.
Prepárate, prepare.
No te robo si andaría amasando. Ay, mira que estoy amando a mi pueblo.
I am calling my
people. Y te robo sando, pero mi pueblo no quiere ir avanzando.
But my people don't want to come.
Ando robo sando, te robo si andaría amasando. Prefiere las cosas del mundo.
They prefer the things of the world.
Ando robo sando, no robo sando. In the Roman sun, you're a robot, a robot, a robot.
If you only knew what I have.
That
I'm everything for you.
Soy todo.
I'm everything.
Tengo todo lo que necesitas.
I have everything that you need.
Pero no se humillan de robar. No han querido humillarse.
You have not wanted to humble yourself.
Es lo que pido, un corazón contrito.
That's what I'm looking for, a contrite heart.
¿A quién buscas, dices?
Who do you seek, says the Lord?
¿Qué buscas, dices?
What are you seeking?
Oh, Rabasanda. ¿Por qué buscas al dador de la vida?
Why do you seek the pain of world, of the life?
Rabasanda, llama Rabasondo. Ay, Rabasanda, ta Rabasanda, llama Sando. Oh, Rabasanda, llama Sando, tu Rabasondo. Ay, acá tu Rabasanda. Oh, ta Rabasanda, Rabasaya, Rabasanda. Es que si me buscaras de todo tu corazón.
If you were to seek me with all
no
of your heart.
No buscaras nomás mis beneficios.
And not only just my benefits.
Es verdad que te quiero bendecir.
It is true that
pero
I want
te estoy probando otro robo.
But I am trying to prove you.
Y nada más anda y más anda. Busca el que te da la vida. Busca el que da la vida. Busca el que da.
Seek who gives life. Seek
no
life.
No busques la vida. No busques la sanidad. Busca el don't sanador.
Life. Don't seek for healing. Seek the healer.
Busca el que bendice, no busque la bendición.
Seek the one who blesses and not the one who just gives blessing.
Porque de qué sirve si buscas la bendición.
What is it going to matter that you seek
blessing,
but not the one that gives blessing?
Ay, haríamos hondo, haríamos hondo, haríamos hondo. Onda, haríamos hondo, haríamos hondo. Toro, haríamos hondo, haríamos ay, haríamos hondo. En verdad me duele. Porque yo no oro bozando, ya más anda, veo que me busquen. Dicen que creen, pero no han hecho de Arabasanda conforme a mi palabra. Han dudado, hay duda en su corazón. No han respetado mi palabra, Arabasanda, ya más anda, ya más anda. Mi palabra es fiel y verdadera, Arabasanda, ya más anda. La he dejado para cada uno de ustedes, mis hijos, mis hijos.
My children.
Me daría más anda, miraba sondo. Anda más sondo, no ha visto el precio que he pagado por cada uno de ustedes.
Do you not see the price that I paid for each one of you?
Que no he visto que he pagado, no vos.
Have you not seen what I paid?
He dado todo lo que tenía.
I gave everything I had.
Oh, daría más anda, quiero que den cuenta.
I want you to realize.
Andaría más anda, en verdad, a quien adoran, a quien buscan.
Who do you adore?
Who
are you seeking? Who am I?
Del Santo de Israel.
I am the Holy One of Israel.
Y me he mantenido a mi pueblo santo en el hueco de mi mano. Lo he mantenido ese pueblo hasta el día de ahora. He cuidado a vos santo y daría más santa. ¿Qué no haré con cada uno de
what
ustedes?
What will I do with each one of you?
Pero si han ido a buscar otros lados,
but you have gone searching other places. Who are you going to believe, man?
Oh,
my word. I am real. I am alive. I am not a God that does not see or don't feel.
Pero ¿dónde se ha ido el amor, dice el Señor?
But where has the love gone?
Han perdido el amor, dice
you have
el
lost
Señor.
The love,
vuelve
the
a tu primer amor,
go
dice
to your first
el
love.
Señor. Ay, te ría más sonido, ría más sonido, porque cuando tienes ese amor.
Because when you have that love. Everything is easier for you to do.
Ando con tu ría más sonido. Mira que yo no amo como el hombre ama.
I do not love like man loves.
Yo no amo como el hombre dice el Señor.
I don't love
mi amor
like man
es
loves.
Contigo todavía.
My love is with you still.
Aún no ha terminado, dice el Señor.
It has not finished.
Aún no ha terminado, dice el Señor. Omosondaria cataria masinda. Onda cataria masanda. Irabasondo turumusaya riamasanda. Que cuando clamas, dice el Señor.
When you call, saith the Lord.
Otarabasondo riamasinda. Inda tarabasondo mira caturumusinda riamasaya. Es verdad, yo escucho a todos, dice el Señor.
It is true, I hear everyone.
Pero respondo a aquellos que veo la humildad en su corazón.
But I respond to those that I see the humbleness in their heart.
Inda riamasando porque estoy buscando la sinceridad en cada uno.
Because I'm looking for the sincerity in
each
one of you.
Y a uno los estoy probando, dice el Señor.
And some of you I am proving.
Aún no es por pecado, sino es la prueba que viene.
It's not for sin, but the test
estoy
that comes.
Estoy probando, dice el Señor. Pero tú no dejes de creer.
But
mi palabra es para ti.
Do not stop believing my word. My word is for you.
Agárrala para ti, dice el Señor.
Grab it for you, saith the Lord.
Sigue creyendo, caminando.
Continue
que hasta
to,
el final
to believe
estaré
and walking,
ustedes,
because until the end
Señor.
I will be with you.
Y no teman, dice el Señor.
And do not fear.
En todo tiempo,
at all moment.
Pon la confianza en mí, que
put
escudo soy
me.
Para ti. Yo soy el que protejo a mi pueblo, el que
people.
Lo defiendo, Rabashinda Riamasanda. Indaria masando, Riamasinda Riamasanda, porque no son tus fuerzas.
Because it is not your
es la fuerza
strength,
que te doy.
But it's
yo
the strength that I give
te fortalezco.
I am the one that strengthens you.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus.
Father,
thank you, Lord.
Jesus. Thank you, Father.
Hallelujah.
Jesus. Thank you, Father, in the name
Hallelujah.
Of Jesus.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus.
See,
thank
the
Father,
Lord
in the name of Jesus.
Wants to tell you how much He loves you and how much He, what He always done for you. Amen.
You
need to take heed.
Tienes que escuchar
word of exhortation.
Una palabra de exhortación.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Gracias, Padre. Oh, hallelujah.
Praise
thank
God.
You,
thank
my
you.
Lord, my King, my Lord, my Savior.
See, Spirit of God wants to build you up.
El Espíritu de Dios te quiere
the world wants
levantar.
To take you down,
el mundo te quiere destruir.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, my God, my King, my Lord, my Savior, my Master.
You know what? It's going to come out of you girls' mouth one day. One day you will say,
de la boca de ustedes un día van a decir,
I remember
yo me recuerdo
hearing my mother.
Escuchando a mi mamá.
And God will bring it back to your memory.
Y Dios se lo traerá de regreso a tu memoria.
That mom
que mamá
spoke
habló
about Jesus.
Acerca de Jesús. Amén.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Oh, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you, my God, my King, my Lord.
Henny, would you ask God's blessings on the tithes and the offering, please, sir? And I want to share, I really want to share a little bit of word. Amen. Hallelujah. Christ in you is what? The hope of glory.
Cristo en ti es que la esperanza de gloria.
Christ in you. The hope of glory. It doesn't say the hope of heaven. It says the hope of glory.
No dice la esperanza del cielo, sino que dice la esperanza de gloria.
Where the glory of the Lord is,
a donde está la
that's
gloria
where
del
he
Señor.
Is.
Ahí es donde está él.
Amen. My wife, she usually asks me, what are you going, what are you going to minister?
Usualmente me pregunta, ¿en qué, de qué vas a ministrar?
I usually say, well, out of the Bible.
Y usualmente digo de la Biblia.
Tonight I told her, I said, I'm going to minister the word.
Esta noche yo le dije, voy a ministrar la palabra.
I'm going to the book of Psalm chapter 119. That's the longest book in the Bible.
Voy a ir al libro de Salmo. Ese es el capítulo más largo en la Biblia.
Psalm 119.
Salmo 119.
Excuse me. 119.
Salmo 119.
And we're going to look for a few minutes about thy word.
Y vamos a mirar por algunas algunos minutos tu palabra.
In other words, that's his, he is the owner of the word because he is the word.
Él es el dueño de la palabra porque él es la palabra.
When we say something that's mine,
cuando nosotros decimos eso es mío, eso significa de que estamos enseñando que es de nuestra, que nosotros somos dueños.
So this word is his word.
Esta palabra es su palabra.
He owns it because he
él
is.
Es el dueño porque okay? es él.
All right. Now, just a few of these is actually in this 119 Psalms, there's actually 39 references to thy word.
En Salmo 119 hay 39 referencias a tu palabra.
You know why I know that?
¿Sabes por qué yo sé eso?
I went through the whole chapter.
Porque yo miré a través de todo el capítulo y lo escribí todos.
But I'm not going to use 39 of them. I'm just going to use a very few of them.
Pero no voy a usar 39, nada más voy a usar muy pocos.
In verse 11, Psalm 119, verse 11.
En Salmo 119, versículo 11.
Thy word have I hid in mine heart that I might not sin against thee.
Tu palabra yo he guardado en mi corazón para no pecar en contra de ti.
So if you put the word in your heart, that is a safe place to keep it.
Si tú pones la palabra en tu corazón, ese es un lugar muy seguro para mantenerla.
Why do you not want to sin?
Porque no quieres pecar.
Sin will take you further than you want to go.
El pecado te va a llevar más allá de lo que tú puedas ir.
It'll cost you more than you want to pay.
Te va a costar más de lo que tú quieres pagar.
And it'll keep you longer than you want to stay.
Y te va a mantener más tiempo de lo que tú te quieras quedar.
So, commit to the Lord. I'm going to hide your word in my heart that I might not sin against you.
En mi corazón he guardado tus dichos para no pecar contra ti.
In verse 16.
En versículo 16.
It says, I will not forget thy word.
No me olvidaré de tus palabras.
And so, there is... Once you have the word,
mientras
you, have a, you
la palabra,
can have a remembrance of it.
Si tú tienes la palabra, tú tienes un, te vas a recordar de ella.
In verse 28.
En versículo 28.
In verse 28 it says.
En 28 dice.
Strengthen thou me according unto thy word.
Susténtame según tu palabra.
So if you want to be strengthened.
Si tú quieres ser fortalecido.
Then he said, let the weak say I'm what?
Que el débil diga, yo soy fuerte.
Let the poor say
que el pobre diga,
rich.
Yo soy rico.
To strengthen you according
susténtame
unto
según
thy word.
Tu palabra.
When you're saying this, you're talking directly to God who
cuando
is able
tú estás
to do
diciendo
these things.
Esto, tú estás hablando directamente a Dios que puede hacer estas cosas.
So this is what is being requested
esto
of God.
Es lo que está siendo peticionado de Dios.
In verse 42,
en versículo 42,
it says, I trust in thy word.
Que en tu palabra he confiado.
Do you trust God?
¿Tú confías en Dios?
People say, oh, I trust the Lord.
Personas dicen, sí, yo confío en el Señor.
Well, you got to trust the word.
Tú tienes que confiar la palabra.
He's the word made flesh.
Porque Él es el verbo hecho carne.
So if you're trusting,
entonces, si tú estás confiando,
what's the difference between the truth and a lie?
¿Cuál es la diferencia entre la verdad y una mentira?
The truth means it's going to manifest.
La verdad significa que se va a manifestar.
I will be at your house at
yo voy
8
a estar en tu casa a las 8 de la noche.
If I am at your house at 8 o'clock,
si yo estoy en tu casa a las 8 de la noche,
I have told the truth.
Yo he dicho la verdad.
If I get to your house at 8:30,
si yo llego a tu casa a las 8 y media,
then I have told a lie.
Entonces yo he mentido.
I will use excuses
yo voy a usar excusas
to justify the lie
para justificar la mentira que yo acabo de decir.
I have people that work for me at different
times. Yo tengo
times.
Personas que trabajan para mí en diferentes tiempos.
And they say, I will be there at a certain time.
Yo voy a estar ahí en este momento.
They don't show up.
No llegan.
And then they begin to say, boy, that traffic this morning was terrible.
Ese tráfico era terrible.
The traffic's terrible every morning.
El tráfico es terrible todas las mañanas.
Well, I just couldn't find my keys.
No podía encontrar mis llaves.
Unprepared.
No estaban preparados.
I couldn't get my lunch together.
No podía yo arreglar mi comida, no preparado.
So we will use excuses
entonces
to justify
nosotros vamos a usar excusas para justificar la mentira que nosotros hemos dicho.
We didn't purpose to tell it.
No fue nuestro propósito decirlo.
Most of the time.
Gran parte del tiempo.
Sometimes we do.
Algunas veces sí.
When we were growing up as seven of us children.
Cuando nosotros estamos creciendo había siete de nosotros niños.
And one of the seven of us would do something.
Y uno de los siete de nosotros hacíamos algo.
And my mother would say, which one of you did it?
Y mi mamá preguntaba, ¿quién de ustedes lo hizo?
And we would all say, no, we didn't do it.
Y todos nosotros decíamos, no, no lo hicimos.
And we wouldn't rat on one another.
Y nosotros no decíamos, ¿quién lo hizo?
So my mother would say,
entonces mi mamá decía,
well, I'll just whip all seven of you and I'll get the right one.
Entonces les voy a pegar a los siete de ustedes para castigar al correcto.
So, when you refuse to
cuando tú te rehusas
to confess your sin
confesar
you lie
tu pecado, tú mientes.
Because you're guilty.
Porque eres culpable.
Amen. And you will pay the consequences.
Y si vas a pagar las consecuencias.
Sometimes, somewhere,
algunas
some
veces,
way, somehow.
En alguna, de alguna Amen. Manera, en algún tiempo, en algún lugar.
I trust in thy word.
Yo confío en tu palabra.
When I tell a customer,
cuando yo le digo a un cliente,
I'll be at your house at a certain time.
Yo voy a estar en tu casa en este momento.
98%
de las veces yo estoy ahí.
Cuando yo les digo,
si voy a estar tarde,
I call them.
Yo les llamo.
I'm running a few minutes late.
Yo estoy
I'm
corriendo
sorry.
Tarde,
I am on my
disculpe,
way.
Pero
I will
yo
be
estoy
there.
En viaje, sí voy a estar ahí.
What am I doing? I'm
¿qué
communicating.
Es lo que yo estoy haciendo? Es que yo estoy comunicando.
I'm communicating.
Yo estoy comunicando.
And I'm not excusing, I'm
no,
communicating.
Estoy, no me estoy excusando, sino que yo estoy comunicando.
I am assuring.
Yo estoy asegurando.
And so the Lord says, I will come again.
And el Señor dice, yo voy a regresar otra vez.
And a lot of people say, oh, I've heard that all my life.
Y muchas personas dicen, yo he escuchado eso toda mi vida.
Well, I have too, but
yo
he's
también,
still coming.
También, pero él también,
he didn't lie about
pero
it.
Él todavía viene. Él no, es, no ha mentido acerca de ello.
And verse 81.
Versículo 81.
Listen what he says in
escucha
81.
Lo que dice en versículo 81.
My soul fainted for thy salvation.
Desfallece mi alma por tu salvación.
But I hope in thy word.
Más espero en tu palabra.
I hope in thy word.
Más espero en tu palabra.
You know, there's a thing going around now that
hay una cosa ahorita.
Just because we had an election, they said, we have no more hope.
Nada más porque tuvimos una elección, ahora él está diciendo, ya no tenemos más esperanza. Mi esperanza no está en el hombre, no está en el sistema político. La canción dice, mi esperanza está puesta sobre el amor de Jesús y su justicia.
And so, my hope is not based upon things of this world.
Mi esperanza no está basada sobre las cosas de este mundo.
The world's going to let you down.
El mundo te va a fallar.
In verse 81, I mean 89.
En versículo 89.
Oh, I like this one.
Me gusta este.
My wife, she can
testify to
this. Mi esposa,
ella puede testificar a esto.
As she and I are in prayer every day.
Ella y yo estamos en oración todos los días.
I say this almost every day in prayer.
Yo digo esto casi todos los días en oración.
And it's found in Psalm 119:89. Forever, O Lord, thy word is settled in heaven.
Permanece tu palabra en los cielos.
You know why that's written that way?
¿Sabes por qué eso está escrito de esa manera?
You know why that God said his word is settled in heaven?
¿Sabes por qué Dios dice que su palabra está permanece en los
no
cielos?
No debate.
Porque no hay debate.
You need to settle the word.
Tú tienes que establecer la palabra, establecer tu salvación. Establecer tu sanidad, establecer
your marriage,
tu matrimonio,
settle your
establecer
eternity.
Tu eternidad.
See, it's settled in heaven and God wants it to be
está
settled in you.
Permanece en los cielos.
Amen.
Y Dios quiere que sea establecido
forever.
En ti para siempre.
Oh Lord, thy word is settled in heaven.
Para siempre, oh Jehová, permanece tu palabra en los cielos.
Verse 105.
Versículo 105.
Thy word is a lamp
unto my feet,
and a light unto my path.
A mi camino. Amen.
And so, you are never to walk in darkness.
Tú nunca debes de caminar en oscuridad.
Everywhere that you go,
donde tú vayas,
you should be walking in the light.
Tú debes de estar caminando.
Amen.
En luz.
A friend of mine told me this.
Un
I don't
amigo
know
me
a,
dijo esto.
He's a Pentecostal preacher.
Él
I don't
es
know.
Un
if it's a lie, he told
un,
it.
Un predicador pentecostal, si es una mentira, él lo dijo.
He had three daughters.
Él tenía tres hijas.
And they all turned out pretty bad.
Y todas terminaron mal.
And one of them was
y una,
on drugs.
Estaba en drogas.
And she was had the, an automobile, and she
ella
he didn't
tenía,
know where she was.
Ella tenía un automóvil y él no sabía dónde ella estaba.
He said that he got in his automobile.
Dice de que él se metió en su carro, en su automóvil.
He said, God, I don't know where she is.
Y él le dijo a Dios, yo
but
no sé
do.
A dónde está, pero tú sí sabes a dónde
and
está.
This is a lie, he told it.
Si, y si esto es una mentira, él lo dijo.
He said, I was driving.
Dice, yo estaba manejando.
Along looking for her, praying, God show me.
Orando, buscando por ella, pidiéndole a Dios que me enseñara.
And he said that God sent a light on the highway.
Y él dice que Dios mandó una luz sobre la carretera.
And he followed the light.
Y él siguió la luz.
And he had to make a lot of turns and
y él
twists,
tuvo
twists
que,
and turns.
Hizo tengo que
but
dar vueltas
to where
en diferentes lugares.
She was.
Pero esa luz lo llevó a donde ella estaba.
She was in trouble.
Ella estaba en problemas.
Now, I'm just telling you.
Yo solamente te estoy diciendo.
Bible says that
la Biblia dice que es el, su palabra es luz.
So God can do anything,
entonces
right?
Dios puede hacer cualquier cosa, amén.
So, let the light lead you.
Que la luz
guide
te guíe,
you, you.
Que te dirija, te, que te lleve
wherever you need to go
a donde quiera que tú necesitas ir
you don't have to
en
walk
luz
in darkness.
Para que no tengas que caminar en la oscuridad.
Listen to verse 130, which almost goes like, the entrance of thy words giveth light.
La exposición de tus palabras alumbra.
So, when the word comes in, the
cuando
darkness
la palabra
goes out.
Entra, la oscuridad sale.
Because darkness cannot
porque
stand
la
in
oscuridad
the presence
no puede pararse en la presencia de luz.
In verse 133.
En versículo 133. Sí, Padre.
Order my steps
ordena mis pasos
in thy
con
word.
Tu palabra.
I had a lady tell me yesterday.
Tuve una señora que me dijo ayer.
She said, I just got in from court.
Acabo de salir de corte.
My daughter is going through a terrible divorce.
Mi hija está pasando por un divorcio terrible.
And she just began to tell me.
Y empezó a decirme.
She said, you came at the wrong time. I said, no,
dijo,
I believe I came at the right time.
Tú viniste a tiempo
she
equivocado.
Just kept pouring out and pouring
y yo le dije,
out and
no,
pouring
era
out.
Es el tiempo correcto. Y ella siguió derramando, derramando.
What did that verse say? Somebody read that verse. You got it?
Alguien lea ese versículo. Order my
read
steps.
It. Read it. Somebody read out loud.
Alguien léelo en voz alta.
Read out loud. Go ahead.
Order my steps, O Lord, order my steps in thy word. Let not any iniquity have dominion over me.
Amen. Order my steps.
Ordena
this is what she
pasos.
Said.
Esto fue lo que ella dijo.
This is awesome.
Esto es maravilloso.
She said, you know that
ella dijo, ¿tú sabes,
God, in,
Dios,
God is a God of order.
Dios es un Dios de orden.
She said,
ella
a marriage
dijo,
is supposed to be a marriage of order.
Un matrimonio debe de ser un matrimonio de orden.
She said when a marriage is out of order.
Dice que cuando un matrimonio está fuera de orden.
She said it's just like this house that you're working on.
Es como esta casa que estás
she
trabajando
said,
en.
It's got cracks.
Tiene aperturas.
It's got damage.
Tiene daño.
It's got need of repair.
Tiene necesidad
from the
de reparación.
To the top.
Desde abajo hasta arriba. Amén.
Man, that was beautiful.
Eso era maravilloso.
And so, when you see people and their lives all messed up,
cuando tú ves las personas y las vidas de ellos están todos,
the only thing that's going to get them back in order is what?
Desordenadas.
God's word.
Y lo único que los va a ordenar es la palabra de Dios. Es la palabra de Dios.
So if you want to be a repairer of the,
¿quieres ser,
of the out of order?
¿Quieres reparar fuera de orden? Pues entonces métete en orden.
You hear people say, "My wife's a mess."
Tú dices las personas, escuchas personas que dicen, "Mi vida es un desastre, está fuera de ellas, ellos están fuera de orden, necesitan la palabra."
Well, people go to the doctor to say, "I'm hurting somewhere."
Personas van al doctor y dicen, me duele, yo no sé a dónde, necesito ayuda. Y ellos están esperando que el doctor les dé información.
So if you will listen to
entonces,
people
si
you're talking
tú escuchas
to,
a las personas que estás hablando con,
you say,
tú dices,
I know what you need.
Yo sé lo que tú necesitas.
You need the word of God.
Tú necesitas la palabra de Dios para meter tu vida en orden,
get your marriage in order. Get
para
your
que tu matrimonio esté en orden, que tus finanzas estén en orden.
In verse 148.
Y versículo 148.
It says, "Mine eyes prevent the night watches that I might meditate in thy word."
Se anticiparon mis ojos a las vigilias de la noche para meditar en tu mandatos.
You know, you see it everywhere nowadays.
Lo ves por todos
yoga.
Lados. Es yoga.
Is yoga of God?
Yoga es de Dios.
No.
No.
All that stuff, it's mind games.
Todo eso es juegos de
it's
mente.
Near Eastern religion.
Está cercano
Hinduism
a la religión de hinduismo.
You're trying to relax your body
estás
and your
tratando
mind.
De relajar tu cuerpo y tu
Bible
mente.
Says, meditate upon the word
la palabra
of God.
Dice, medita sobre Amen. La palabra de Dios.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
And so, in fact, if you're doing that yoga, you need to stop.
De hecho, si tú estás haciendo yoga, debes de parar.
You're buying a lie.
Estás comprando una mentira.
You need to meditate upon the
debes
word of God.
Debes de meditar sobre la palabra de Dios.
Versículo 160.
Thy
word is true from the beginning.
La suma de tu palabra es verdad.
See, you can't start. Okay, you can't start down the road somewhere and try to inject truth from the beginning.
Tú no puedes empezar a medias y tratar de decir verdad desde el principio.
If you start a friendship,
si tú empiezas un,
a business,
una relación,
a
un
marriage,
matrimonio, un negocio,
whatever,
lo que sea,
in a lie,
en una mentira,
and you get down the road,
y entonces tú sigues
you
caminando,
say, oh, I'll start telling the truth.
Y ahí tú dices, ahora voy a empezar
you know
a decir la verdad.
Do?
¿Sabes lo que vas a hacer?
Back up
tienes
to
que
the
echarte
beginning.
Para atrás para el principio.
You got to go back to the beginning.
Tienes que regresar al principio.
And you got to make it right.
Y tienes que corregirlo.
Well, people do it all the time.
Las personas lo hacen todo el tiempo.
Well, I want to rededicate my life.
Quiero rededicar mi vida.
Rededicate.
Rededicar.
I've never rededicated my life. Don't have any plans to
rededicate. Yo nunca he rededicado mi vida. No tengo planes para hacerlo. Yo nací de nuevo.
And if that's not enough to keep
y si
me,
eso no es suficiente para mantenerme,
then there's something wrong.
Entonces hay algo
Hallelujah.
Mal.
Praise
Hallelujah.
God. And so, the word is talking to us tonight.
La palabra nos está hablando esta noche.
And so, thy word is true.
La suma
from the
de
beginning.
Tu palabra es verdad.
Now, one last verse, and it's found in 161.
Y un último versículo se encuentra en 161.
Princes have persecuted
Príncipes
me without
me
a cause.
Perseguido sin causa.
But my heart
mi corazón
standeth in awe
tuvo temor
of thy
de
word.
Tus palabras. Amen.
Here's you got it. You're young and you you
estás
see this,
joven.
You're a guy and you see this good-looking girl.
Este hombre y tú eres hombre y ves esta muchacha.
And you say,
y tú dices,
I was just awed by her.
Y yo estaba impresionada por ella, impresionado
or
por ella.
Or a girl after a guy.
O
I was
una
just awed by
mujer
his,
tras un
how
hombre.
Handsome he was,
estaba
or
impresionado
how beautiful
por
she
su
was.
Porque era hermoso o porque era hermosa.
Right?
¿Correcto?
You never hear people saying,
tú nunca
oh, man,
escuchas
the word.
Personas decir la palabra.
I'm awed by the word.
Me
how
ha
awesome
asombrado.
The closest book in the Bible you can get to that is what?
Lo más cercano en la Biblia que puedes llegar a eso. ¿Qué libro? ¿Qué libro?
What
¿qué libro puede? ¿Qué libro en la Biblia puedes llegar
of,
más cercano
of a person's heart being awed
a la,
by the word?
Al corazón de una persona manteniéndose asombrado?
No,
asombrado.
Not Psalms.
No fue Salmos. El libro.
Nope.
Song. He's saying Song of Solomon.
Song of Solomon. Who said that?
Angel.
Angel, you're exactly right.
Tú estás correcto.
The Song of Solomon.
Es Cantares.
Amen. You're exactly right.
Tú estás correcto.
Because it talks about.
Porque habla.
Oh man, how beautiful and
qué
glorious
bello
and wonderful.
Y glorioso.
Woo! How glorious
qué glorioso
is the Lord. Amen.
Es el Señor.
It's a love relationship
es una relación
that never
de amor
grows old.
Que nunca se hace vieja.
There's no fading beauty in that rose.
No hay una
rosa,
rosa que desvanece ahí.
He's the Word.
Él es la palabra.
And so, that I have used, I just
esto
use
que yo he usado.
The difference between
la diferencia entre
the word
la palabra
and thy word
y tu palabra
is the expression,
es la expresión.
The word is like from Genesis to Revelation.
La palabra es de Génesis a Apocalipsis.
But thy word,
pero tu palabra,
it says
dice,
whose word it is.
Dice de quién
thy
pertenece
word.
Tu palabra.
The word, but thy word.
La palabra, pero tu palabra.
See, we can
pues,
have a we can have a we're looking for a word. People say, I'm looking for a word.
Andamos buscando
okay.
una palabra.
God can use a corporate word, just like
Dios puede usar una palabra corporal.
Sister Victoria
como
gave
la hermana Victoria
a
dio,
word
dio una palabra
of exhortation
de exhortación
to the congregation,
a la congregación
encompassing any and all who have ears to hear,
juntando
right?
todos los que tienen oídos para escuchar.
But if the Holy Spirit
pero si el Espíritu Santo
calls you out individually,
te llama individualmente
and gives you thy word,
y te da su palabra.
Now
ahora
is thy word.
Es la palabra de Él.
You understand?
¿Tú entiendes?
It's now personal
ahora es personal
for me.
Para mí.
I take it.
Lo tomo.
Judy, and I have had to stand
Judy
on
y yo
thy word
hemos tenido que pararnos en su palabra muchas veces en nuestras vidas.
When you come to that point, it's
cuando
like
tú
God
llegas a ese punto,
to you.
Dios está hablando a ti.
Julia, use this.
Julia usó esto.
She used it Sunday.
Juliel usó esto el domingo.
Your word is true from where? The beginning.
Tu palabra es verdad desde el principio.
The fight for the baby,
cuando ella empezó la pelea por el bebé, fue en el principio.
She's now got a beginning
ahora
she can
tiene
fight
un principio
with.
Que puede pelear,
on.
Que puede pararse en.
Because it became thy word
porque se volvió su palabra
to you,
hacia Juliel para la circunstancia.
You understand?
¿Tú entiendes?
Thy word.
Si tú tienes su palabra,
you hide it in your heart.
Lo guardas en tu corazón.
There's no man,
no hay ningún hombre,
no circumstance,
ninguna circunstancia,
no devil,
ningún diablo
can counter it.
Lo puede contrarrestar.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise God for everyone.
Alabado sea
anybody
Dios.
Desire prayer before
alguien
late?
Desea oración antes de que nosotros nos vayamos.
Hallelujah. We've had a wonderful, beautiful, precious,
hemos tenido
loving
una presencia,
time together with Jesus
una,
tonight in the Holy
una,
Spirit.
Un lugar, un tiempo amoroso, bello, con Jesús en día de esta noche.
All right.
Okay.
Where's Savant?
¿A dónde está Savant?
Savant, come and lead us in the Shema.
Vamos
and
a guiar en el Shema.
Lead us in the Aaronic benediction, and then we'll go to the house. Amen. Here, I got eaten.
Shema Israel Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Baruch Shekeho Baruto
Hang on.